Hi, I bought this Husqvarna 440 chainsaw from Facebook Marketplace for $180. I bought this chainsaw as used, but it is close to in new condition. So someone probably just used for a little bit, and then I bought it for $180. This is an 18-inch my chainsaw, and so far I tested a little bit earlier at my home to cut down the dow tree, and it works pretty well anyway. So today I'm going to use this chainsaw to cut down the dow tree at my farm. So let's stay tuned and how this thing works. So hopefully my $180 is worth it. So let's see and find out how this thing works. Okay, I'm going to show you how you start this chainsaw in a cold condition. So when it's cold, you will have to push this primer about 6 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then pull the choke level and then lift up, pull and then lift up and pull the rope to start the engine. And then once you hear that cranking noise, like it's going to start, pull push this thing down. So if it's hot, then you don't have to pull this thing up again.
Thank you. Solana for 140, Chainsaw from Facebook Marketplace for $180. I bought this Chainsaw as used, but it is closely new condition. So someone probably just used for a little bit, and then I bought it for $180. This is an 18-inch chainsaw.